the supply and raise the price on the streets where the votes were disallowed. The voice against war is the voice of the poor and those that turn their heads around. It's a sign of self-defense, a mirror for the madness that replaces common sense. Flags get flown on the way back home from the wars that end when the whistle's blown. Kids are fried from a factory sown for a fraction of the price when the rice gets blown. Patriotic fervor rests his legs on desperation's back. One has to justify itself, it wrapped in silence in a flag. The big man cheers from a foot of a beer, the peace distraction brings.